Two British triathletes have been disqualified from an Olympic qualifier for crossing the finish line hand in hand. Jess Learmonth and Georgia Taylor-Brown broke a rule stating that athletes who tie will be disqualified if they don't make an effort to get ahead.